Next.
There was a date to confirm about the declaration of the promised Messiah as the Messiah.
That's right.
Yes, and it was 1891, it was right.
I was right.
Yes.
Yes, that's right. Yes. That's what I thought. It was 1891.
1891 was the establishment of Jamaat?
No. 1889 was when he claimed to be the Imam appointed by God, which was Imam Mahdi, of course. And 2 years after, or two years, in 1891, he declared that God had appointed him to be the Messiah of the age. Right, thank you for that.
Shall I say that?
Please.